Beijing has also criticized Trump for the comments.
The U.S. attempted to stigmatize China's fight against the epidemic and passed its responsibility to China. This practice ignored the huge sacrifices made by the Chinese people for human health and safety, and slandered China's major contribution to global health security. What's worse, it ran opposite to the international community's expectations and efforts in combating the virus together. We hope that the United States will respect facts and public opinion, stop slandering other countries, and play a constructive role for all countries in the world.
The Chinese Foreign Ministry statement came after Donald Trump was photographed reading from notes at a press conference. The word corona was crossed out and replaced with Chinese to describe COVID-19. Trump has been defending his labelling of the disease as the Chinese virus. The spokesman defended China's handling of the outbreak and said its prevention and control measures have been praised by the international community.